on Thanksgiving, mashed potatoes are usually a staple in everybody's house. Here at the Palm, we do goat cheese mashed potatoes, so we're gonna run that start to finish for you guys, making it with five very simple ingredients and a KitchenAid mixer. So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna add some whole milk. I would say about a quart. And 8 ounces of butter, unsalted butter. And we're just gonna bring that to a simmer to start the process. So after we add the milk and butter together, we wanna make sure that it's a complete liquid before we add the potatoes. These are Idaho potatoes, about six. Peeled, and I steam them, but you can always boil them. So put the potatoes in first. And then it might not be exact, but we always want to make sure we have enough liquid. So I'm going to add about half the liquid to the mix. We're just going to start. You just want to be very careful when you start mixing potatoes, obviously, because next thing you know, you put it on high and the milk's on your ceiling. You see it's still a little solid right now, and it is going to take a couple minutes to whip, but I'm going to add a little bit more liquid. And once you feel comfortable that you're not going to fling mashed potatoes everywhere, we can increase the speed. You want them to be really, really soft. I don't want any lumps. So I'm just gonna let them go for a couple more minutes. Get them so that they're soft. Still would add more liquid to this, actually. I'm gonna go ahead and put in the goat cheese. Took about 8 ounces of goat cheese. I wanna add that in last so it stays nice and creamy. And then while it's mixing, you wanna add some kosher salt. And if you like pepper, you can add in the white pepper. I do, but not everybody wants white pepper in their mash. And I would give it at least a tablespoon, and you can always season more if you want to later. So they're nice and creamy. And you can see that they're even a little bit cheesy. And we garnish with chives here at the Palm. And that's goat cheese mashed potato.